Make a base of 10 green pieces, like this. Now increase to 20 pieces per row by adding a row of pieces like this. So it should look like this. And now make it flat by pushing it against the table. Like this. And now add a row of green pieces. So it should look like this. Now add here 4 green pieces. Then 3 on top. Then 2 on top. And 1. Now skip 1 piece. And then add here 4 green pieces. Now repeat everything like here. And now again skip 1 piece and add here 4 pieces. And keep repeating this until you have 4 triangles like this. This is what it should look like. And this is the first layer of the tree. Now for the second layer, make a base of 8 pieces. Like this. Now increase to 16 pieces per row like before. It should look like this. Now add one more row. It should look like this. And now make it flat. Like this. And now add here 3 pieces. And then 2 on top. And 1 on top. And now make 3 more of these and with one piece gap in between. So it should look like this. And glue it on top of the first layer. Like this. Make a base of 6 pieces. Like this. And now increase to 12 pieces per row. It should look like this. Now add 2 pieces. And then 1 on top. And now skip 1 piece and repeat it. And repeat it until you finish the row. So it should look like this. Now make it flat. And now glue it on top like this. And now make a base of 6 pieces, but with flat pieces in the first row. So it should look like this. And glue it on top like this. And glue here an omega star. Like this. Mine is folded from 6-5 centimeters square sheets of paper. And you can find a lot of tutorials how to make it on YouTube. Now make a base of 10 pieces and add one more row. So it should look like this. And it looks better with brown pieces, but I don't have any, so I'm using yellow. And then glue the green part on top of it. Like this.